this year. But will they? As I mentioned earlier, the last couple to win back-to-back world championships from Bulgaria, 2006, 2007. Can the French do it? In what has been a shortened season for them, a comeback for her, dealing with a concussion in August.
And even though they won the European Championships, they had a little criticism of their music, that perhaps it didn't have enough of that change of tempo and intensity. So they went home and they worked on it, and they've added a little more detailing in the music.
Why take the risk of giving the judges the opportunity to not give you the marks you want?
Beautiful stationary lift to begin the program. Very, very quiet when they skate. Great quality. Oh, Gabby having a little balance check there out of the twizzle. It's got a little bit too far apart. It's so soft on the knees. Absolutely seamless performance here tonight. You can see why they're world champions.
Gabriella Papadakis and Guillaume Suzerain of France looking to be crowned world champions once again. in what has been a trying and difficult season. There are their coaches, two-time world silver medalists, Marie-France Dubois and Patrice Lauzon. Papadakis and Cizeron, the French couple, with a great skate that had the crowd mesmerized.
Well, Gabby and Guillaume have that absolute ability to take simple, beautiful movements and make them memorable.
Well said.
It's not necessarily the most difficult. Some of the other couples have perhaps more intricate transitions in the programs. But
they create such beautiful imagery that it makes you feel like they could do the more difficult. I just choose not to.
They're choosing not to. Yeah.
And I would like to clear the ice, flood it, have it perfectly clean, have them skate this program. And I predict you would not see a lot of snow unless they were skating on purpose. There's just no toe picks anywhere. They're very quiet. Yuka Sato skates like that, only now there's two of them side by side.
You've said before, Kurt, it's like the blade has respect for the ice when they put it down. There's no chatter, there's no loss of speed, there's no nothing. It's just perfect, as skating should be.
I feel he's really good.
Oh, he's marvelous.
So good.
He really
is. And what her strength is total kind of commitment to him and to the piece. Like, and then she becomes very vulnerable, so you care.
Yeah.
And so the chemistry between the two is
really magical.
Really magical.
I still love watching Marie-France on the side. She is just so
she's very
entertaining.
Yeah.
109.49 is the score we're looking for to take the lead here. Oh, wow. 118.17. That's not just a season's best. That's a top score. The Americans, Merrill Davis, Charlie White, 116.63 was the top score. That was at the 2014 Olympics when they took gold. And the French had just passed that.
Wow.
Merrill and Charlie, by the way, in the building.